Hello, everyone. 大家好。Welcome back to our Chinese class studio. This time, we are learning grammars about 您, 您贵姓,什么,谁的。您 is the polite form of the second person singular, 你. It is normally used to address one's elders orthose with a higher social status. For example, when you don't know your teacher's last name, you see your teacher, you simply say, 老师好, and your 老师 will respond to you, 你好, and after that, you'll say, 请问您贵姓? May I ask your last name? 请问您贵姓? 贵means noble or honored. So, 贵姓 is a polite expression applied only to others, never to yourself. Never say 我贵姓. When answering, we usually reply with our surname or our full name. For example, reply 我姓陈or 我叫陈卫轩。姓 can be both a noun or a verb. When it is used as a verb, an object must follow it. For example, 我姓陈, 陈 is object. Okay? By the way, 姓 is usually negated with 不. For example,你姓李吗? Is your last name 李? 我不姓李。My last name is not 李。The verb 叫 has several meanings. It means to be called. In this lesson, it must be followed by an object. Okay?So, for example, 你叫什么名字? What is your last name? 我叫贝里查。My name is Richard Blake. 我叫贝里查。什么? 什么 means what in English? 什么 can be used in two ways. First, as a pronoun to ask,what something is. Remember, the word order is exactly the same as that is in a non-question statement. Therefore, when learning to make a question sentence, you can start with a statement and then replace the part of the statement that is in question with the appropriate interrogative pronouns. For example,这是什么?这是帽子。这是什么?这是橘子。Second, as a modifier of a noun, to ask what kind of thing something is, 你叫什么名字? Okay. Next, 谁?谁 is an interrogative pronoun. 他是谁? He is who? Remember, the word order for question sentence never change. 他是谁? 他是我的同学. Okay? 的 here. The particle 的 is used between a modifier and a noun.When a noun with 的 is similar to the apostrophe and S construction in English, also a pronoun with 的 is similar to possessive pronoun in English, my, your, his, her. So, 他是谁? Who is he? 他是我的同学。He is my classmate. Alright, so let's practice all these sentences. 老师好。
你好。
请问您贵姓？
我姓郑。
你叫什么名字？
我叫贝丽莎。
他是谁？
他是我的同学。
Very good. Let's practice again together.
老师好，
你好，请问您贵姓？
我姓陈。
你叫什么名字？
我叫贝丽莎。
他是谁？
他是我的同学。
Very good. This is about 您贵姓？什么？谁的？ So we have learned the grammar today. Until next time, we see you again. Bye bye.